show you. I finally got my hands on a Super Mario. Move that out of the way. Super Mario, I don't even know what to call this thing, but this fun with this little guy here. And I can't wait to get this going and started and see how fun it is. Now he may be a little loud for the ASMR, so I don't know.
Just a random bag. It doesn't have a number on it.
for sex, I'm always asking him for a screwdriver. And one thing I hate about these kind of things is these things are so hard to get out, and it's annoying. It like breaks my nail and everything. These are magnetized, magnetic, so they're so easy to just pop out. Look at that, it just like falls out. It's just, it's so easy. Like, that's genius. Because I always hated, like, getting, I used to have to get something else and then poke it in and then pop it out. Like, I don't know how people do it. Anyway, and everything's magnetized. It's nice. So, I got my little screwdriver set up so I could use my screwdriver.
So, we are going to take this out like this.
So much smaller than I thought he was. Maybe he's bigger with his pants on. So he doesn't turn on. Oh, there's buttons on the back. Duh. Stupid. Okay, are you ready? Let's turn it on and see. Hopefully he's not too loud.
Lego Mario time!
Oh my god, he's so freaking cute. Look at that. Oh, he's got a light underneath him. Look at that, you guys. Oh. Fire. He is so cute. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's so cute. I can't get over that. Okay. Oh, do you hear him walking? I really hope that's not too loud for you guys. Alright, ready to play. Okay, so now I gotta get the app. Shoot, I should have did this already, guys. When were you born? Oh lordy, you gotta go way far back. Oh, we can do this little dilly-dally here. Why do you need to know that so you can make fun of me? 1989. Whether you're a child of the 80s, a future builder of tomorrow, or anything in between, knowing your age will help us give you the best experience and help us keep you safe online. That's great. We'd like your consent. This app stores data in order to function, remember your preferences, and help us improve the experience. We never gather or share any personal identifiable information, and you can update your consents at any time if you change your mind. Okay. Oh, is it my volume up? My phone is kind of funny. Okay, so it's about done.
Let's see. Does he change at all?
Oh, he just shut off. Reconnecting Lego Mario, it says.
Lego Mario time!
Oh, he just turned back on. So cute. It's saying, okay, update successful. Let's go. Thank you. Here, which are pretty self-explanatory. was just telling me to do it. No, maybe not. Well, now I'm confused. Let's go. Finished. Oh my god, I knew. That's so cool. That's so cool. I got 3 coins. So it says I got 3 coins, and it says I walked that much on the green. I guess that gives you points. And I got one of these guys, which was the little Goomba guy. So, now I'm finished, oops, with that, and now I'm moving on. So there's more things that are unlocking for me to do, it looks like. So let's scroll back up, because we are now right here. Okay, let's move that out of the way. And it's telling me to... Pack 3. different sizes and things. You have to jump on them. We're gonna make an even taller one now. My guess is we're gonna do this. Okay, just go with the instructions. Don't be annoying. Sounds like my Eli. They're off wherever they're going. I don't know. Oh, that's exciting. Bowser's like hat that he wears, or his head. No, that's his back. Is that his back? I think that's his back. That's his head. That's a shell. Thank you. star thing do? Okay. Oh, these are like people's builds, maybe. Like their own little builds. Okay. This is the map. Adding new creation. I don't want to add. Okay. What does this do? Mix it up. Play with challenges. Beware of Boo. Boo is chasing Lego Mario. Avoid getting seen and caught. When Boo is looking, don't move. Lego Mario. Avoid Boo successfully and earn extra points. Coins. So these are challenges maybe you can do. But we're not going to do any yet. Because we're going to figure this out. What is this? Okay, so I think you can add a set. But we don't have a set. I mean, what do you do now? Did I do everything? Talk to me, Mario. What do I do now? Do I build? I have to build my own set, don't I? Okay, let's figure our set out then. Can I just copy? I'm not good at planning things out here. Okay, so looks like they have a... They have the Bowser set with Bowser on it. Oh wait, no, he's on this actually. Okay, Bowser's on the top. there's just another one of these little, like, stumps or log things. It's a smaller one in the corner. Okay, let's see. Put this, like, here, maybe. Oh. I want him over here. That's black and everything. Can't do that. Some grass there to get extra points. I don't know if that does anything. Okay, are we ready? Are we ready? So we're gonna turn it on.
Lego Mario time!
Are we connected? Okay, so Lego Mario is connected now. Supposed to be timed. Let's make this like not as or two coins in the cloud. We got 10 coins on this thing. We got one coin from a Goomba. We got 10 coins from beating up Bowser. And then we got 3 coins for getting the flag. That's so for now, and I will see you later. Say bye, Mario.